La kuzina zonke lokuzwa ngesikhathi igabula manje Tshisa Sibanda njengehlala yenza hamba lomachelela Oakland umfana ke we Manu silwa everyday la kutani United umunzima ke itime yezonda iManchester siko la team lokuyana le mithi balayo konke yasebenza mana ngomqalisi siba namhlanje nguzweli moyo kunjani zweli moyo uzweli moyo uthi ke mzazi ngaqeda ke uhle ke A level yami ngo 2015 Kwase sithi ke ngo 2017 ngathola indawo ubana ngiyefunda eLupane State University. Ngaqalisa ukwenza ke i-degree yami khonaphana i-program yami yayihlanganisela ke the archiving, library archiving. Aha. Kuthe kunjalo ke ngikhonaphana ngase ngithola ke enye intombi, intombazane leyo esithi ivela ke eGweru. Umntwana loyo ibemuhle ke mdaweni intombi leyo uzothiwa ngutalent mkono weshuro so sathandana khonaphana sise-university yeLupane wazothi ngelinye ilanga wangifonela engifonela sithi kumele ngibuye endaweni kwenye indawo wakhuluma lami kahle ngamali ukuthi uze ngifonele wena ngaba 6 sengikhaya kwini ngathi hhayi ngicela ubuye sithando sami ngiyafuna ngicela ubuye kule nto engifuna siyenze la ngagada-ke mina sengisuka-ke ephumula south ngafika khonapha-ke kobulawayo etown ngihamba ngamdinga wanje ukuthi ngibuye dula ne-emergency pharmacy across ukhona phana ulo anti wakhe ngithe ngifika laphana ngisithi ngisambone mile phandle ngambona ndimani ayisuye ngithe ngisamile ngabe ngibandwa ngamadoda ayithi bangifoqela emotel la bangena basidrayiva-ke sisonke babuza ukuthi bengisenzani laye ngikhuluma iqiniso ngasithi i-girlfriend yami yena wayephikile ethe mina umngani wakhe baqasa ukungitshaya bangitshaya bongani kusematobho laba bengitshayela khona bamtshaya kakhulu laye utsho uma ngikhona esithi unoziwa ukuthi mkazi wemunu ireu yotalent ngathi bengingakwazi batshaya khonaphana ngaxolisa ngathi babanyaxolisa batshaya bengishaye kakhulu bangitshiya khonaphana-ke ngase ngiwoga umatobho ziphenduka ngadodwa ngomunye ubaba duzane le chabalala sanctuary wabuya lami etown wangisa e-hillside police ukuyaripota ngaripota emapholiseni e-hillside umama wayesewarid ngoba sengabo-10 ebusuku ukuthi ngingabi ngathathwa laphana kuthiwa ngiye-check-we e-UBH ngadiscribe ukuthi imoto ayibani bathi befonela ifoni katalent yayingangeni ngabatsho ukuthi ngitshala i-girlfriend yami mina ngifundela upane kuhle kunjalo-ke bathi bazainvestigata ngabuyela ngikhaya utalenti wazothutsha esekhona wabambopha utalenti waqamba abantu bakhona ndingubani icala khona ngifuna ukutshela-ke laphelela-ke emoyeni ngoba ukhanye nalo utalenti bekhombe umuntu owephezulu khona ngalo mbelisiyayidiya umbelisiyayiwombe lipholisa kangikwazi indaba le yaphelela emoyeni imuzwele moyo yili langasoze ndikhohlwe Tshisa utalenti is 23 mina ngingile 26 kodwa ukhanye wayendela kubabo le 40 something yes ngicela ingoma ethi on bended knee akangidedikhethela nge-birthday yami nasi ingoma yakhona on bended knee boys to men
It's driving me insane, and I know I just.
Christ. I'm sorry I let you go.
Boys to men in Goma City on Bended Knee. It was released just before Klein was born, but it's still hot years like. Yes, in my 90s, rocking years. My 2000 bus is open, what about us as a child? Girls used to sing these songs, all of my songbook, we bala, my weight by weight, best love it. Yes, this is a little moyo. Yeah, really moyo. I'm trapped in a parade. Bana wayifunda ke lubane State University. Ye bafana be university osilabo ethandala ubasop. Ye abane bakhona bafazi babanikazi. Ubasop. Yes, nibale ke vela kosihle Ndlovu. Kunjani mandlo? Kodwa ngicela ke Tshisa lingijaji kakhulu. Mina ke bengile 19 years ngomnyaka ka 1998. Kunjani ngicela sengizithwala mithwe ke ngomnye ke futhi wajwayela ukusithwala ngemota nxa siphuma esikolo. Njengomuntu-ke ubehlala endaweni ezimbini, ngihlala eChabalala ngiphinde ngikwanisa ukuya ko-anti e-Northend. Ngagcina ngizithwala laphana, kwaba nzima-ke kimi. Ngagcina ngisiya kugogo ePhumula ukuthi bangakwazi ukuthi sengilesisu. Ngasibopha isisu lesiyana ngaze ngaqeda u-form 4. Ngithe ngiqeda-ke u-form 4 wami ungaqamba isikolo baze bakwazi abangani bami. Ngagcina-ke sengihelelwa umama abambuze eChabalala ukuthi ngapi. Ngithi hhayi, ngingapha kogogo. Ugogo wayengamsekhulile ngakho wayengaboni. Ngaphuma lanxa ugogo wayenanzile ukuthi hhayi angiphilanga kahle, ngathwala laphana ngakomnye ugogo ngasehle kusikhipha isisu sakhona. Kodwa ngagcina sengibeletha. Ngithe ngibeletha laphana ngathatha-ke umntwana ngoba ngingafuni ukuthi-ke ngenze uchubo. Ngathatha umntwana ngamgoqela ngambeka egangeni phakathi kwemagwegwe lePhumula, lapho engambeka khona. Ngachiya ngabaleka, ngageza, ngalungisa yonke into ukuthi ngingabonakali. Ikubuyela kwami-ke ngikhaya, umama wambuza ukuthi ngikhaya ngiyisidudla and ngingezwa kuhle. Kodwa ngaqiniseka ukuthi hhayi, bengigula mama. Umama ngihambise eklinika banika amaphilisi ekhanda, kodwa ngangikwazi ukuthi kwenzakaleyo. Wadojwa umntwana, waphuma enyuziphepha entukule lo mntwana odojwe kulo mama wenza ibhebhi dambi. Ngathula ngathi zwi. Kwaba njalo ngahlala nginjalo ngingakwazi indaba, ngiphelele emoyeni. Ngagcina sengibuya e-South Africa ngo-2001. Into enzisa ubuhlungu ukuthi sengizithola umntwana lo ngiyamkhumbula. Angikwazi ukuthi ngawayengumfana emhlekazi. Ubabakhe ngingabhala yini ukuthi ngubaba engubani. Ubaba kwayedrive imota enye-ke iDatsun, I think wayesebenza e-National Breweries, so ziqambeliso lakhe. Kodwa wamithisa-ke wala isisu. So ngingapha-ke South Africa angilale ebusuku ngiyamuzwa umntwana lo ekhala Tshisa. Sengila bantwana ababili, kodwa one my first born, I don't know where he is now. Ngiyawazi elijake elikhulileyo lapha khona. Ngilesifiso ilanga soze ngilikhohlekelele. Baby dumping mama, into esingakujaji. Wawusenziwa ludubo, asazi njalo. Kukanti ngawothetha umntwana wamnika nje eklinika, kumbe wathi hhayi thathani lapha le adopt zaluthi egangeni-ke wayengadliwa zinyamazana. Kodwa kungasenani wothi utshale ingoma yakho le wothi udubula dubula.
Slap!
you can't keep a good man down. The delegate of Gabello, some food, some cool lessons, some hard food on the music. The little girl is the dodo. What about your mama? Almost a sort of English at Umtana when I have a call. Never know. Yeah, it's a good one. Baleako, my senior. Ezra@hotmail.com. Ezra@hotmail.com. Kumbe tumele ke Facebook kumbe happy. They told me WhatsApp. They told. Jomo Toots. Toots Mbaiwa. Ni parangse UK. Tshisa ke wena ungathemba yakwazi ukuthi iminyaka lana yabo early 2000. Kwawusukula lapha ke ekubuyeni ne UK uzothola kamaphepha. Sifikele ke omunye ke ngiqala ngafika mina owaqala ngathiya ngunkosikazi eGoli ngazofikesa e-UK ngagcinwa ngomunye umfowethu lapha-ke wathi hhayi ule ndawo singafikela kuye safikela ngafikela kuye wasithi hhayi sungabisa-ke unkosikazi ngahambisa-ke umama owayesilo mntwana oyedwa by then she was 24 mina was 32 sahlala kuye-ke esigcine ngaphandle waqasa ukungidingela ama-shift okuyale lale ngingazi ukuthi kade vele undiyela ama-shift okuyale kuwelevini ukuthi asale elala nomfazi wami wayesala lala nomfazi wami umfazi wami la engangitsheli ukuthi balala bonke wahlala kunjalo kuyena le yinto kwena ilanga-ke kwasokusiba lo mnye unkazana umngane kamfazi wami esemtholile wabe ngitshele ukuthi-ke uyakwazi ukuthi ugwetha indoda le ulala nomfazi wakho into le yangizisa ubuhlungu kakhulu ke asasenza-ke i-trap hhayi ngathi-ke ngibiziwe mina i-living sengisiyakhona laba phela sikhuluma-ke umuntu ongenamaphepha oyimi kuthe kunjalo-ke ngaphenduka-ke ngithe ngifika ngathola-ke wangakwamvele esembhedeni wakhe bejumeke befe nya belele embhedeni logwetha lowo ibizo ethi gwetha i-nickname esengimnika yona babelele-ke embhedeni ngafika laphana-ke ngamemeza ukuthi kathi nabantu wenzani beqala phana-ke wathi isikolo kwathi ezidlalela asenzanga lutho but ubufakazi wabukhona nithe ngikhangela eceleni ngathola-ke kulama-used condoms eceleni ngombheda meaning babevele belele bonke ngadabuka kakhulu-ke ngade ngomunye undoda engangisebenzelayo elivi ngicela ukuzohlala khona nithe ngisengihlala khona ngale sengibalekile ngabachiya bebonke wangiripota-ke lo ndoda ngaredwa immigration ngabantu emsebenzini ngavalelwa ngagcina sengihlema ukuphepheli ngahlala khonapho-ke e-detention ngakhithwa manje ngiyabonga unkulunkulu after 4 years ngaphiwa amaphepha ngidlalele umama lo-ke ohambele ugwetha kwacela sokomsindo esemulele ama-nigeria kathesi wambalekela yonke into yaba i-upside down yimi-ke uthusi mbayiwa se-UK ngicela-ke unitshele inyezingoma aza kudala Tshisa upheniphenu xa ungabathola upheniphenu ngamthola yini upheniphenu buya kodwa ngutshalela ethi laphindi shangane phinda upheniphenu Papendi Ulishang and Goma, Lapindi Shan, Lapina, Penny Penny, Eric Gezani Kobani. That's his name. Papa Penny from Mzanzi, going to about Yan. Chichelago Tutsi, Mbayua, I say United Kingdom. Yeah. Uchelo Lako, Chelo Lumnandung Sakumba. Those for Chela Pelas Linda, we train here, but a Patala Pan and Nofumama for a premiership. Kumufunu, Wilsus Quesila Lemu, Wasinyama, Wilsanga Para to the Wonke. Ukona kona pana kile part time popo malong Cameroon sungena so, upane castle popo ma because tabuka kona yeah sepambili mbalege velage kunomsa nomsa tutukisa mnamfikeke goli ngunyaka ka 2009 ngengasebenza endane jineyo kwazothi ke ngo 2013 lama landela abaningi ukuthi njalo ubuti bekhaya bengabantu abahluphayo bangamavila nokudawa ngikhombe ke ubuti waseNigeria ngamkhomba ke ubuti waseNigeria ke ibizo lakhe Mr. Adonko lesi yasawunda sinyelasi Adonko Adonko ebinento zakhe lama phone shops so sike sahlanisana kakhulu wathi uzangithatha Laganege, Wang Ting Samangan Baki, what an answer or two long fast. And look when I go to Ibu Yalapage, Engang Renta Court. What all this cut here, City I, Namzagas Lali Lapa, a Gumidisila Laway down. A ham bend, Siham bend, and money, who are my lord. And look when I wouldn't sound with Nasamba Lapo, Fox Sorbin is the Disney Condalims in Benuam, Nanga Sagashi. Angitshela ukuthi ke kumele ngangithi yenza laye kodwa yabegqokile zonke izinto impahla mina ngikhumule aqalisa ukwenza lokho akwenzayo sithi uyangiromansa but into ekhona ukuthi nxa esengani uyehlaya phansi esenza lokho ayekuthande ethanda ukuthi angihle ngale kodwa ngicina sengingani sengidizi njumeke ubuthongo so lapho empapa makhona ngiyabe ngidinile I never saw him doing sex with me nxa sihambe endlini lale ayesidiloje umngani wakhe every time singangena khona ngale I had to sleep so ngimbuza ukuthi sorry ngijumekile senze sex tata don't worry nomsa it's okay so kwelilanga-ke waphuma khona phasi emphaphamile esenikele edrinki nathi idrinki ngabona kule bhokisi elikhona waphana i-cardbox zwengani kule nto engani yahamba phakathi kwebhokisi akhona uvalo lwangitshali nwezamzama ngambuza ukuthi ungani kule lutho oluphakathi ebhokisini laphana wathi hhayi akula lutho yingqondo yami engicabangayo ngaphuma-ke msakazi ngithe senginjalo-ke after some time ngaqaliseke ukugula kakhulu so ngaba nje kuthiwa ngile mvukuzane kodwa la esiswini sami ngani kulezinto ezihambayo sengihambile waphosela enyangeni bathi umuntu lo wangifaka olutho phakathi njalo wayengilalisa le nyoka ngicela ukuthi nxa ungangilayela nxa lo muntu abayelaphayo ungangisiza Tshisa ngiyagula ngilapha ngise-South Africa yimnomsa thuthukisa i-adresi yami nasi sorry nomsa kuyaziwa ukuthi-ke imithi iyathandeka kodwa-ke hhayi angazi uma mungena thombane siyawuzwela kakhulu ngicele yenza ingoma le wathi kutshale-ke u-amen aleluya Amen, aleluya, amen, aleluya. Sichalo nomsa thuthukisa ke. Yey, mama uthi twa selabo cancer selani kuthi twa bemunisa inyoka. Ngolo baba wasela Nigeria usizolo nganani. Hayi man, into lezi. Angazi ukuthi abantu into ze sex lezi. Hayi asazi kabe uzokutheni ngosisi. Vibane lipicele livale la le kupomba ukuthi mi ebantwini lezo zonke zomhlaba especially nxa ubona ukuthi into le yenziwayo awuyiboni kahle ngathi nxa kuthiwa kuyathathelwana nombe zongena emacasini kumele libonane kodwa nxa uyabuthi nxa uthi uzongena emacasini umuntu akwenza ujumeke ulale asezitika yena umbe uyazitika wena usukuhambile ikhona sorry mama kodwa anginamuntu engimaziyo nyizwa kuthiwa abantwana bathi bayelapha ikhensa but I don't know ukuthi eyakho ngenjani so ngcono ubuye ekhaya uzama udingadinga Dumisani Nhlangamandla unjani Nhlangamandla Dumisani Nhlangamandla siyakubikelela mina ke bengikhona ngapha kubulawayo kakhulu ke mnyaka 90s ngikhula lapha ngiseselijaha ngafunda ke Founders High School lapho kwabe Founders ngaba ngulova ngagcina sengisebenza eMandla ngithama piece jobs kodwa ngabona ukuthi lapha ke akula mali enziwayo ngadecide ukuthi ke ngenzela ukuthi ngilo mngane wami ke uneva senze ukuthi sibe sitshontsha kodwa sisebenza njalo asabuyela ke busuku sa raider ikhampani i-RNL RNL yamabhiskithi sabuyele busuku sayeqa phezulu siyangena phakathi ukuthi siyejontsha ngisakazi into eyenzakalayo ukuthi ke ekweqeni kwethu laphana uneva wagcina ebanjwa ijesi waseseyakuwagcine siwa ngekhanda wahle wathi dacekho laphana kwaba nzima-ke kimi ukuthi ngimphakamise ngabona ukuthi kuyaze kuse laphana ngoba ifuthelo ukuthi ngisesibhedlela ngaqandi ngibaleke ngithe ngisathi ngifuna ukuphuma ngibaleke kwabezokuthutha abantu bazivimbela phakathi angisuka kutshaywa okuncane lokho engakutshaywayo ngatshaywa ngalinyazwa bathatha-ke uneva lwana bamekele njalo wazothatha ekuseni wasegcina sengodlulileyo wafa kanjalo umngane wami njengibethwe kunjalo lo major city othiwa ngumkwindisa yamazi kakhulu uchaza azange angizwele wangigweba 2 years ejele umnyaka lo vele waba buhlungu kimi ngithe ngisejele umama wadlula umfowethu laye wafa nge-accident ngigcine ngibuya lapha egoli yimi uDumisani Nhlangamandla ngithe ngikukhumbuze isikhathi sami zama-90s ngidlala ngokuthula neva iqhawe lifela-ke empini so sasizama ukuphila Tshisa imudumisana Nhlangamandla ngicela-ke unitshalenye yezingoma ongazithola-ke ezake zadla ubhedi kakhulu ngingathaba nxa ungayithola mana ngidingele-ke ingoma enye ngikhona elisiyaye lapha ukhetha uthatha isigubhu wakhetha-ke umandoza khanya vele wazi athatha ibhomshaka mana ngodikele enyangikhona ukuthi-ke ngiyalana ukuthi wawuyinkalakatha ngaso sikhathi wawuyinkalakatha wawuzama uphila kodwa khala ngokulalisa omunye ubro wabo Dumisani Nhlangamandla nangumandoza nkalakatha Stanley Zion, Palangabang, as a United Kingdom, Tshisa, Sabinella, Wotelo Siabong, just Libas at Nabay, Islam Stressed, Lomgam, Jacob, Mawas Band, Jacob's Band, yes, Lapage, Nasadare, a UK. Kutege, Umyaga, 2021. So Pelege, COVID, Watina, Ufuna, Uyage, Kaya. Uhamba ke wayekhaya holiday hayi njengoba abantwana namamjabulela ngamnika yonke into. So kude kukhona le esephenduka waphenduka behavior yakhe yangeza ngaba suspicious ngoba ke ebengani vele kukhona kwenzilele then hlalahlala njalo ngabe ngibhalwa omunye unkazana othi uhlala e-Essex wabe ngitshela ukuthi ke wakhipha ama-photos wangithumezela wathi bengilo Jacob ube kwazi ukuthi lami ngamudla and then akwazi ukuthi ngowami lami wabe khipha besembhedeni Tshisa eqamele i-chestini yendoda yami indoda yami babantwana angangakwazi ukuthi engangijhida lo muntu ngamfonela lo sisi ngadobhanga ifoni kodwa wathumela ama-photos wathi ungaze wafake ku-public iwe ngifunayo share le bantu ibone ukuthi uJacob ngami uJacob kakuthandi. That's why he slept with you after 2 months. Umuntu lo wale information yonke ngami nomngane. Ngezwa ubuhlungu. So kathe sengabanjwa iBP. Labantu abasengagcina batshela ukuthi ubaba ule muntu. Uthenga umbuza wathi wena ungahamba entabeni uzabona indwangu udingelani. Usembuluza Tshisa ubaba angikwazi ukuthi ngenze. So slept 2 years. Relationship is rocky. Anytime. Umuntu lo ngiyangiqeda ubuntwana njalo ngiyazi enye indoda and vele angifisi ukuba lenye indoda kodwa namhlanje iyambuluzela ngomama omubi soyana ibizwe lakhe expose this woman as a home wrecker And the swat kedama in chat and tawane. We are willing to move to go and then land. You can have bang at a school piece. I'm a living in Mudom Dada. So, that is a gay lapekaya. Gunzima, Saint Guinness and Jail about it, but don't want to hear what divorce. My is about divorce at the moon. I don't want to be alone. Impudence and tell about today. My bad again, Mendry. Nyabonga Tshisa and tell him challenges and go. Houses, what that tell you happiness, you poor man. I won't bruise like that in a small house, more small house. Poor ma. Una for said the moon to night is in a safe. Gonna go to what to get. Who says that I just cut it in a song and it's a balade in my fancy. When it's really very high, I'll sell a time to labor. Now, to Zimyara, Charama 3 months, 4 months in Dallas and blankets. Una to look with the chicken who paramel and man. Which one again? I'll sell a time. Upon my cool and your sister, but nice here. It's just fruit and honey. It's just a visa. We are way at the time. What? Cheer, ma. Cheer. I am delicious, but the cheer. Can you do another piece of PP? One can avoid depression. When you moon the quiz, can you come and then never try to get your local things? Aye, a lot of work. Little challenge. There's a woman's against the nose. Mabanya kumula ngubona kushoko kamzikezeke uze ubise umzexman e-UK ime mbhala usithandliziyo oba nenhliziyo star asikhuphe ngamadoda
sevula land TS record ifikile doda umzekezeke lona ibharese ekase elokishini yabona ayaye nawe come with the sikhuphe ngamadoda treatment is reproduction yenziwa DJ Nhliziyo yabona uphethe impintshamo brown. Run! I'm a celebrity, I'm a basket themselves, level a season, all of us was Kenya, a real child in fact.
Don't know how I respect to Cleo. What a seven!
That's it, you said it.
What did I
say? Say, 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 say,
say, say,
say,
say, say,
say,
say, say,
Let's take care of them.
ke mnandi phela ke kuzaxman umzekazeke hamba lo brown dash lapha ke wangena wanyika umhlaba brown dash lezo ayivoyisa ke powerful ngalana so rest in peace brown dash zaxman DJ Sbu kwalale ngase South Africa sichaleke bani sichaleke usitha hliziyo lalala ukutshelwa ngabadala impilo yakho iqathekile abantu bakho uzabachiya ungele ukuhlakanipha wena oba happy ukhala abantu bakho uqathekile happiness yeqathekile relationship xa ingasekho phuma uchiye siyabona nani bezibophela la yeah Frank Chuma yeah Tshisa I'm 30 years old mina ke ngihlala obulawayo and then ngiyasebenza kwenye ke icompany ungayiqambi izwi layo but ikwenye i-building khona ba ututshathu ngiyangizobe ngitshela ukuthi ujwale ukurekhodela khona ba ku-building yethu e-fidelity hhayi angikho fidelity angikho fidelity ngiyakubingelela ke lapha Frank Chuma into eyenzakalayo ke Tshisa mina I met this girl ngesikhathi se-COVID she was 18 by then azange menze lutho ngaphila laye but wasentshotula ama-current boyfriend yakhe ngamnika i-chance ukuthi behlone nomfana akhe because mina ne-god fearing man ngasentanandaye ngasengigcina ke sesilala hhayi afounde not a virgin sibili so kuthe ke ngo 10 or 21 last year ngase ngingeja ukuthi sengilobola ngase ngimingeja kwaba kuhle seziphathi yaba mnandi umama and my stepdad blessed umtshato wethu bangincedisa savela bahambisa umalume umuntu lo-ke kwaba right but now when we're chatting and talking sengitshela ukuthi na sembuza ukuthi nguyaqalisayo ukuthi when did you start sleeping amakhaza wasemtshoti aqalulana lenkaza sine-23 since I was 30 yena asengibuza usithi ah no umfana enkhuluma took my virginity in 11 years so we count sikhuluma ama-exes mina only have 3 exes and she is 18 manje into le yangikhathaza ngoba ngaqala ngambuza yena ngathi hhayi kanjele konke wangitshela konke wasengitshela ukuthi has gone out with other people who are older than me there was one guy from Tato le 45 and then wasengitshela ukuthi olala lo teacher wakhe yolala lakunye umfana wayele moto oshovisayo so there were quite a lot of people wasengitshela ukuthi abanye babezala ukuvikela so mina nginjenja we didn't go for test I now feel ukuthi maybe ngile gciwane into yami sisala ukuvuka because this girl into anjele zona I always imagine all those people on top of him. Umuntu lo when I told my friend told me ukuthi uzangibulela. Tshisa inhliziyo yami buhlungu. 2023 lo kahambi kahle kimi. Ngicela utshele izingoma ezilandelayo. Don't mention her name. But my name is Frank Chuma. It's not my name, it's a stupid. Ngikhona kobulawayo. Ngiyakubona one day ngizakubekelela ngikutshele ukuthi yimi uFrank okubhaleleyo. So ke so jingile ihistory wayithola aza sokunzima 18 and 21 I'm done with this so I'm with this at 21 ay azazi ncuma umathelela abadlilile azazi kodwa ngikhona angeke azazi I never know cela ungitshele ke enye ingoma kodwa kutshele ukuthi ngaphasi omthunzi welanga lale brown dash hayi ufuna umntu kodwa ke wakhetha lo brown dash mandoza ngingamtsho mandoza
Shimmy, the shy, and this.
Forget about the past. Focus out the future. Control over what goes there. Pambin. Was a more keeper. Let's carry that trumpet. I'm going to be is that great? So a yella would trabang a winning name. Focus away. You got a good day. Tuliza, ma. It's not Tunjan and I'm done. Winjan Tuli. Turn over a little Tshisa. Mina looking up here at the United Kingdom, Mzimbama Muzarate, what does it test again? I will allow to look on. That being it, I was a say, in the way again, a Navarre boyfriend during sex, this what you call fatty pussy, pussy fat. All right. Okay, so this morning I discovered a good test to my and it makes me very uncomfortable. I'm going to say to her, I'm going to say to her, aha, saying yes, dear Kurma. Yeah, what are you pulling out? They're pulling up in 20 hours. I see. Okay, so it happened with this guy. I met this guy. Comes from Uganda, so this is Tandana, and they actually stopped the success. And Jalo, what is happening? So and then wakuthalo wavuka phezulu. So I've lost confidence. Angikwanisi vele kathesi ukuthi ngikhombe. I've tried what's happened in 3 minutes ngathanala. Do you think I was bewitched? Kambe kulo muntu ongiloyayo. Where is that noise coming from? I've tried ukugeza ngento zonke amazi aqandayo. But vele khonaphana ngathi yayenza. Ekuqaseni to be right later on during sex. So kuqalisa-ke kwenza lo umsindo. Sometimes ngiyaqonda ukuthi ngivale imilenzi yami. But that thing comes out. I don't know whether it's trapped air or we. But I suspect to anti one. It's a whole android wonder. Kakhulu. So imuthule zama. I don't know how to treat this. I've tried all the medications. Udokotela uthi mina there's nothing wrong with me. Right. So into le ngani kuyasuza. During sex go to side. Yimi uthule zama. Tshisa ungixolele ukuthi sengubhale into engcolileyo zakomama. Hayi azingcolanga mama ujwayele lo. Ngiyabonga ngicela ujalenye ingoma. Okay kuthiwa pussy fat. Alright. Siyafunda. So singamanga siyafunda nami sengifundile. Madoda. Hayi asazi ke ukuthi mama uyabuza engxabanye mama waza kusisa. Linganika bomama ukuthi enzeni. Ngizajikela kuye khonale ukuthi ukwenzeni. Kodwa ngiyangizwa abanye mama bathi kuthiwa umuntu uyabele ngubhani. Asazi ukuthi yiyo yini kumbazi. Ngicela-ke unjele ingoma one ungangitshela-ke ingoma kathi ingamkoma kwangisayiboni uthi Eric Badu Eric Badu ukhethile zaba ninganyana sesibhala uhlelo la ubhala-ke yakho-ke ibuye ngokuphangisa siyakutshayela lapha-ke emsakazweni. Ngicela-ke chakele ingoma mana kutshayelele ubrayi wena le uthanayithanayi siyavala ngayo bese uhlelo sakhumbula thule zama Basel Klein, Makelela, Samoa Cool. Till next time. Bye-bye.
Try a vision, they try a manager.